I used to have a 9-to-5. Ugh. Or a 9-to-5. You know what the worst part of the 9-to-5 is? The 9. Noon-to-5? Okay. Okay, 9-to-5? I'm not even up at 9. What am I, a farmer? I used an alarm clock. Aren't you so much more ambitious at night when you set the alarm clock than the next morning when it goes off? You set it for an hour, you've never gotten up even to pee. You've never been up that early in your life. You're not even sure what the sky is out at that hour. And you're like, tomorrow morning I'm waking up at 4:30 a.m. I'm gonna jog 12 miles. I'm gonna cook a big breakfast because I'll be hungry. And then I'm gonna get the band back together. Then I'm gonna give blood and do my taxes, read the New York Times, do the crossword puzzle. I'll be an hour early to work. Yeah, yeah, that's at night. The next morning after you've hit the snooze button 68 times, thinking, okay, how many sick days do I have left? Can I? It's the worst, and it's the alarm clock. 9 minutes my snooze button gives me. 9 minutes. 9 minutes is not a snooze. 90 minutes. That's a snooze. Honestly, have you ever woken up from the 9 minutes refreshed? Oh, the 9 was all I needed. 10 minutes would have been overkill. I'd have been groggy. Have you ever lived with somebody or had a lover or a... Have you ever taken a lover or had a roommate? I like to go old school sometimes. I don't say, you have a girlfriend? No, I've taken a lover. And then sometimes when I'm at a concert, you know how some people are like, woo, or yeah, I'm like, hooray! My buddy set me up with a hip hip, hooray! Throw in a hurrah just to keep him honest. Yeah, I'm old school. So, yeah, sometimes you have a roommate addicted to the snooze button. They'll start hitting that thing at 5 a.m., stop at 2 p.m. Completely oblivious that there might maybe be somebody else in the room who could hear this, possibly. So oblivious that at the end of the day they'll come up to you, I didn't wake you up this morning by hitting the snooze button 68 times. No, of course not. I wake up every 9 minutes on my own. Yeah, that's my natural rhythm. I didn't wake up. In fact, I didn't wake up. No, I was having a dream in which school buses were backing up every 9 minutes. A school bus convoy. What do you think that dream could mean? Maybe that you're a selfish prick? And the beeping. Why the beep? Why the buzz? Not helping. Not helping, because you know what everybody's reaction is when that thing goes off, no matter how much you slept, 14 hours, 16 hours, 6 month coma, beep, fuck! Any invention that your natural reaction to it is swearing. That needs to be tweaked a little bit. Like, instead of a beep or a buzz, have a sweet, sweet, sweet voice. Lovely voice. Just a guy going, hey, buddy. Hey, buddy, what are you, sleeping? Can I just tell you something between you and me? You are so adorable when you're sleeping. You're just, oh my God. Your hair, it's all messed up and there's a little bit of drool and it's just, oh, cute as a bunny's nose. Do you like little bunnies? They're adorable, just like you. Listen, we're going to have to get moving in a couple of minutes. I don't want to alarm you. I kid, but what I'm going to do is I'm going to start a hot shower for you, and you just, you know, if you don't want to get up, just we'll call in, right? We won't be the first time, right, buddy? Okay. We'll see you in 9 minutes. What do you say? All right. My cousin's having a baby. And much like you people, I could give a shit. It's just, you know what I mean? It's a cousin. It's a cousin, but to me, a cousin isn't so much family as it is coincidence. You know what I mean? It's like, oh, Mo, we have the same grandpa. That's unbelievable. I'll see you next Thanksgiving. Okay, great. Yeah. Thanks, cousin. I'll learn your name then, too. Oof. So anyhow, she's having a baby, and I wasn't all that interested, so I was like, wow, that's fantastic. Congratulations. And then I asked a question I always ask when somebody's having a baby. Do you know what you're going to be having? And I clap like that, like I'm about to do a trick, you know? And she says, no, we want to be surprised. Am I missing something? Surprised? I mean, I've never had a baby, but isn't it always either a boy or a girl every single time? It's really an element of surprise to having a baby. Surprise, chicken wings, oh my God. Surprise, bonsai tree. I'm surprised myself. I can't believe that you gave birth to a bonsai tree. You're not even Japanese. This is wild. No, it's always either a boy or a girl. It's 50-50. It's 50-50. Give me a break. Ever flipped a coin and been shocked? Heads? Heads? Are you shitting me with heads? What, you slip me some voodoo nickel? Heads!